bear.
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm digging it. Let's see what we do.
Hello and welcome to Boss and the Bear. I'm Jocelyn the Boss.
And I'm the Bear.
And we're playing Undertale. We're trudging our way through the core right now.
Yeah, and it, Jocelyn has heavily implied that Alphys is totally about you. Or has been betraying you the whole time.
A crossroad. Try heading to the right.
That's not going to be the right way.
I think by now you probably figured out that just following her advice is maybe not the best idea. But oops.
Night-night blocks the way.
Night-night. I believe you want to sing into
night-night. Night-night. I sing an old lullaby. Night night starts to look sleepy.
That's cool. Like, are you seeing the face in Night Night's chest? Night Night watches quietly. Night Night closes his eyes a bit. I love those little things, you know?
Right?
Night night falls asleep. Night night historic.
Bye.
Yeah.
Are you okay? Why didn't you head to the right? Come on. You trust me, don't
know.
I actually totally forgot about this. What happens is if you go to the right, she's just like, no wait, go north instead. Then you go north. I was just a trap by accident.
Whoops.
Whoopsie doopsie.
Oh, yeah.
So more of this fun times. Don't move on the blues.
Don't move on the blues.
More lasers. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. I'm gonna turn off the power for that hole, though. Then you can walk across. Okay, go.
I don't trust this for a fucking part.
You better. You have to go, though. Like, what else are you gonna do?
That is the most terrifying set of lasers I've ever seen.
Wait, stop. The power. It's turning itself back on. Damn it. This is supposed to. I'm gonna turn it off again. When it turns off, move a little and then stop. Okay? You won't get hurt.
Quick. Get it. She's obviously not in the full situation right now.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Ring.
Oh my god, are you okay? I couldn't keep the power off long enough. No, we got this. It's just a little further.
See?
I've got everything under control. Everything's under control.
I'm not convinced everything's under control anymore.
No.
Okay, you should, I don't know, this doesn't look like my math at all. I'm sorry, I have to go.
Same. The air is filled with the smell of bozo, and it fills me
with
tamper.
Okay, I gotta, like, really adjust my seating position here.
Do it.
You're on your own for a bit.
Yeah, Jocelyn's doing the thing. I always go left first.
It's like a thing, because, like, you were trained to read from left to right. So, yeah.
I actually choose it on purpose because I'm a lefty.
Oh, my leg feels so much better. Okay, and I'm back. Hi, everybody. What are these? And you have two bullets, so you just have to block it off so that there's only one in your way. Almost
Laceration.
Hey now, none of that.
Why? It was.
Oh, go! Do not go north. Not go north. You're not gonna fight.
No.
Astigmatism. So this one, we're gonna have the last one. Oops. Go to pick one.
Pick on. Pick on astigmatism. Oh, wants to be picked on, eh? Astigmatism is gone bloodshot.
But now you should not pick on.
Don't pick on now?
Yeah. Don't pick on. Finally, someone gets it.
So they like being hurt a little, but not a lot?
It's kind of inconsistent what this one is.
Doesn't care about fighting anymore. Okay.
So let's scurry off.
Peace. I'm gonna go this way then.
Read that sign on the door.
Oh. Traverse the northern room and the end will open.
So to the door we go.
We. Whims a lot and final.
So remember that. I think you want to mystify Whims a lot. Because Whims a lot was just like, meh, whatever. Whims a lot never wanted. Prey is also one to do.
Kneel and pray for safety. That's a lot. Remembers its conscience.
Don't give up.
Rob it.
What?
Oh no.
Well, you're stuck.
Whims a lot doesn't want to fight anymore.
I didn't get rid of that.
Spare. Skip jump. No! Go! I don't like you anymore! Battlefield is filled with the smell of my. Final Frog it recognizes it has more to learn from this world. Thoughtful crow. Seems reluctant to fight it. See ya. One.
I was wrong. Definitely not the way you want to go. Your crab.
I eat it.
Oh, whatever. One of the signs like tells you that like there's a puzzle way and a fighting way. And I wanted to avoid the fighting way because I know you don't like the combat. But
yeah.
Hey, that's fine. Do you remember how to do all this?
This looks. I've not. No, I don't want any of this.
Fine. Go away.
I smash the morning star. I sing again. No! This is the worst.
That gets really real now.
I keep singing, and Night Night falls asleep.
There you go. Good. Now you can have some potential magic. But I recommend scaring Night. Oops. I recommend scaring Night Night.
Alexander.
Just so that you only have one to deal with.
Damn it.
I'm gonna go a little off book here, and I'm gonna recommend that you try talking to magic.
Ooh, why?
Because
it's fun, interrupts you by chatting to itself. Its gibberish dizzies you, your defense drops by one.
Oops, never mind.
Thanks.
So
Oh good. And now my controls are backwards. Thanks, Jocelyn.
Hey, it works.
Fuck.
My advice is amazing.
Can I go back? Not this way.
You can go back and not this way. I think that might be.
That sounds like a bad time.
One of these will say, I
cannot fight, I cannot think, but with patience, I will make my way. To the east, this is the end.
I don't think you can get through here yet. Maybe you can, who knows?
We'll see. Whims a lot, and final rocket. Whims a lot, I gotta pray.
Yeah, that's where it should get this.
Don't like any of this. Woof. No.
That's not how you do it. I mean, woof.
I will get killed by Frogger.
Well, you managed to dodge this attack pretty well last time. Okay, fine. Use an item. Go. Don't use your instant noodle. Use your touch.
Dog magic is neutralized. My HP.
Riveting. Anyway, there's a fight coming up that involves dogs. Save point. And just in time for us to close out on this episode. So, with our file happily saved, we say we bid you all adieu. Until next time, I'm Jocelyn the Boss.
And I'm the Bear.
Goodbye.